Hey guys, I'm Daniel here. Doing a video update from Devils Lake, North Dakota. We're on a fishing trip. I don't do a lot of fishing as you know, I've been vegan and vegetarian on and off for years, so I don't really like fishing. I tried to get into it. It's hard for me to get into it because of that reason. But as you can hear, people are enjoying themselves. They're chilling by the lake. We're barbecuing right now, so it's good. But I'm getting a lot of writing done. My new book, The Careful Art of Politics and the Balance of Humanity, is going well. Not quite halfway done with it, but it's a short book, maybe 20,000, 25,000 words. You can check out some articles from it on my blog that I've already put up. Not really well edited yet, but it's getting there. There's an article about fishing on Devil's Lake and kind of the interconnection of the city of Minneapolis breathing, and also an article about politics in the United States and kind of how the dynamics work. More simplistically talked about than you think. I hope you guys can check it out. My blog is ndaniel.us. It's just ndaniel.us. It's really easy to find. ndaniel.united states, ndaniel.us, however you want to look at that. And just trying to promote the sense of togetherness and explain the political sphere in a way that will make sense to even your kids. So a lot of good articles coming out, kind of simplifying things a little bit so people can get a better grasp of how things are working, and very much just trying to nail it for individuals who need to understand. So these bite-sized kind of articles are like 1,000 words or 1,500 words, and you can read them real fast. So the one I just got done with is on drug resistance and why we should legalize drugs, why it's a good idea to make drugs legal. You'll be more compelled by the argument than you think about how the drug war is hurting the country and how it's hurting Latin America. So that's sort of what's on the play right now. But I appreciate you guys tuning in. Enjoy Memorial Day. It's beautiful, isn't it? And appreciate you guys. Love you guys. And stay tuned for more content. Nice, right? Beauty.